I'm Rick Van
Hoos.
I'm Vicki George.
Late-breaking, Kentucky State Police are on the scene of a murder-suicide which left two people dead and two in the hospital.
Police say it happened in front of a child at home on Highway 218 in rural Greene County. Marissa Alter is live there tonight with the late-breaking developments. Marissa?
Vicki, State Police just released the victims' names. They say this was a domestic shooting involving four family members. And they tell me the shooter was 40-year-old Barry Moore, that he killed himself, his ex-wife, 43-year-old Pamela Moore, and shot two of her female relatives. They were rushed from here to University Hospital.
Well, at approximately 10:35 Central Standard Time this morning, Post 15 received a call from Greene County Dispatch 911. They were currently on the line with a caller who said that there had been a shooting at Highway 218 in Greene County and that multiple people had been shot.
Police responded to this property. It's actually two homes together, one in front of the other, with a sign alongside the lot that says Flatbed Farm. We're told the Moores lived together in the front home despite being divorced, but that Barry Moore opened fire in the rear home. That home is owned by 66-year-old Barbara Wright, who's Pam Moore's half-sister. Police say Barry Moore shot Wright and her 22-year-old granddaughter, Ashley Wright, then turned the gun on himself. Police also say a child was present during the shooting but managed to escape unharmed. At this time, investigators are trying to piece together a motive and figure out what led to the violence. KSP doesn't know yet about previous runs to this property.
I'm not sure as to what the criminal history was, if any, that would have said that there was anything that might have forewarned us that this kind of situation could have happened.
Now, a neighbor tells me that the Moores did have previous problems, but he didn't know the extent of those. The two surviving gunshot wound victims are currently listed in critical condition at University Hospital. We'll have the latest for you on this developing story tonight on WLKY News at 11. For now, reporting live in Greene County, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thank